Space Vocabulary Part 1. Astronaut. A person who travels and works in space. Spaceship. A vehicle designed for travel in outer space. Planet. A planet is a celestial body that is in orbit around the Sun and it has sufficient mass for its self-gravity. Star. A giant ball of burning gas in space that gives off light and heat. Moon. A natural satellite that orbits a planet Earth. Galaxy. A large system of stars, gas, dust, and dark matter bound together by gravity. Meteor. A small piece of rock from space when enters Earth's atmosphere and burns up, creating a streak of light called a shooting star. Satellite. An object that orbits a planet or other celestial body, often used for communication, weather monitoring, or scientific research. Telescope. An instrument that magnifies distant objects in space, allowing us to see them more clearly. Black hole. The black hole is the cosmic body of extremely intense gravity from which nothing, not even light, can escape. Alien. A creature from outer space. An extraterrestrial life which does not originate from Earth. Sunday. The Sun is the star at the heart of our solar system. The Sun's gravity holds the solar system together from the biggest planets to the smallest particles of debris in its orbit. UFO. An unidentified flying object, UFO, is any perceived airborne, submerged, or transmedium phenomenon that cannot be immediately identified or explained. Orbit. The curved path that a planet, satellite, or spacecraft moves as it circles around another object. Solar system. A set that includes a star and all of the matter that orbits it, including planets, moons, asteroids, comets, and other objects. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.